those few seconds of insane courage is all she needs. To remind her that she's a warrior, a fighter, a survivor. And she's back on her highway. Back to where she belongs. Away from the stillness, passionately moving towards self-growth. She's often objectified for the multiple roles she plays as a woman in the frame of life, debating her strength, confidence, and capabilities. Her journey yet continues, pushing limits and preparing her for all she's waiting to accomplish. The only hurdle she faces time and again is fear, a demon within who with all its force tries to take over. But a woman that she is, she's made to be calm, to breathe, to repose, and bestow love like no other, while silently getting ready for a challenge that awaits her next. It's only a matter of time till she knows the beauty of this perplexity. All the strength, power, and potential is what she was needed, molded, and nurtured with. With every bend in her life, she masters the art of being herself, of celebrating life amidst the hustle, bustle, and unending struggle. You wouldn't even dare to gauge the bumpy ride she just got off from, because she can reign over chaos and tame it like a baby, effortlessly. She's here to create ripples in the universe with her spirit and vigor. It's only a matter of time till she knows that she can't be contained or stopped from becoming who she is, what she's meant to be. The beauteous beast made of unshaken steamroller determination. As flawed, fearsome, imperfect, timid, and vulnerable she appears, it's only a matter of time till she knows it all in mind, heart, body, and soul. There is nothing she can't overcome. It's only a matter of time till she knows that the few seconds of insane courage, of immense power, of vigorous guts, and a leap of faith is what she needs to kill her inner demon, to outshine herself, to be her again.